The NYSC Director General, Brigadier General Johnson Olawumi, commended the core members for their conduct and performance during the presidential and National Assembly elections. He said appropriate measures have been put in place for their safety to forestall security lapses observed during the last election and enjoined them to carry out their electoral duties confidently without fear of intimidation.
Opportunity to also call on politicians within the state to please give peace a chance. Let them as much as possible talk to their supporters within the state to please not snatch the lives of these young men and women.
Brigadier General Olawumi earlier paid a costly visit to Imo State Police Commissioner Austin Evahabokun and the Brigadier Commander 34 Atlari Brigade Obinze, Brigadier General Lamre Mohammed, and commended them for ensuring that no life of any corps member was lost during the election.
We assure you that by grace of Almighty, the April 11 general elections too will be free and fair and peaceful in Imo State.
He said his visit to the state is necessary to ensure security for corps members and urge aggrieved persons not to attack corps members, rather report any misconduct to the NYSC office. From Owerri, Rina Obasi Ohiri, NTA News.